An epic in 320 BC, from the unwritten pages of Tamil history, comes the story of a legend who fled as a prince, returned as a warrior, savior of the Choras, desired by the Greek princess. Revolution against a mighty army. He was feared as Karikalan.